I vow to be your lawfully wedded husband, to provide for you, even if it costs me my last breath, to love and to cherish you, till death do us part.
As time went on, Tyrell came into the picture.
He was so handsome.
He had a smile that lit up the room.
We were happy.
But things weren't always this easy. Bills piled up and patience wore thin. We didn't even speak to each other anymore. To be honest, we weren't even happy. We were just mere roommates. He got so angry.
She got so irritated. Especially when I lost my job. I mean, what did she expect me to do?
Nothing. Nothing. That's all he ever did. How did we even get to this point?
Where were you last night?
What?
Where were you last night?
You're going to ask me what was I last night?
Yes.
I was out.
Out where?
I was out and about.
Why can't you just answer the question, Corey?
Why do you have to do this?
Do what? I'm asking you where you were.
Can't I just wake up in the morning and get peace in my own house?
What do you mean get peace in your own house? I'm asking you where you were. This is my house as well.
Is breakfast ready?
How can you ask me for breakfast, but you can't even answer my question?
Wait, hold on. Why are you coming to my face? Huh? Can't wake up in my house and get peace.
My house as well.
Keep quiet.
Why are you standing there? Are you not going to be late for school?
I told me to get them up.
Then put it there. Go have breakfast or something.
Not hungry.
Let's jump in him still. Hey, yo, bruv, what you say?
Hey, why do you give me your back?
Hey, jump, fam, man, allow me, man.
Sure, kid.
Hey, fam, I knew it was you.
For real? It's been long, man, it's been long. How know, you been?
Not much. Where you not been, though?
Just busting a few shots with some holes in that.
You can't tell them about the weed and that.
Anyway, sharp, man.
But, how you been?
Nothing much, man, it's been long.
Wait, but you don't even jam with us even after school.
It's been a long time since you used to kick ball.
It's my mum, man.
Well, you need to stand too.
I've been with your boy since the age of 4.
But you weren't even there when that boy cracked my jaw. But forget that. What are you doing round 6? Because me and Gammy are going to lick a couple chicks.
Around the Millennium Dome.
Nah, man. I got to go home.
You see me? I don't bother with no one. I move so solo because my family's so broken. I rep for the streets so I can get the token. See, I used the youngest to get the peas up. Nobody has to cross it. I'm all G'd up.
Uncle, how'd you do it? How'd you get girls?
What?
How'd you get girls? How'd you get girls? Uncle, I'm being serious.
Ty! Tyrell!
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Your school called me today.
Saying what?
They said you was late today to school.
But I went to school.
So why are they calling me for?
Who couldn't believe the school on me? I'm wearing my uniform.
Have you done what your mom told you to do?
Yeah.
You wash the dishes too?
Yeah.
Why are you back so early?
I was hungry.
Why didn't you eat in school?
Maybe because you didn't give me money. In fact, you never give me money. Do you know sometimes, yeah, my friend's dad, their dad gives them money every time. Sometimes I think, why can't I have a dad like that? Because at least they provide, so. No, but for real though, I actually wish they were my dad, you know, sometimes.
Who are you speaking to? Look at me when I'm talking to you. Who are you speaking to?
Well, there's no one else here, so.
How dare you speak to me like that? Are you mad? Are you insane? Huh? In my own house? Where are you getting this from? Huh? Go to your room.
Terrell, what are you doing around here, babe? Mummy's boy?
Listen, bruv, I'm not even in the mood.
Say night. What's up?
Bruv, my dad slapped me.
He slapped you?
Is this guy dumb? Does he know who I am? I'll kill him, you know?
You'll kill him, yeah?
Bruv, I'll kill him!
You see, I never knew you had an angry side to him.
Some waste, man, bruv.
I hear that. But listen. Now here's the real talk. You see, we don't need family. All we need is each other.
Each other. What is each other?
So you're telling me we've been boys since four, and you don't even know who each other is?
Listen, you like my boys and that. But how come my dad slapped me? Is it my fault he's unemployed?
I said shut up and listen. Forget about family. You got us. You got us. But I see you're stressing that. Do you know what this is? I want to smoke it.
No, I can't.
I said smoke it!
What? Nora, what are you doing in my house? What do you mean you can explain? It's been a long time. What's going on? How are you? You're right. What's going on?
I've been waiting for you for hours, babe.
Like, what do you mean you've been waiting for hours? You know what time I finish work? The house is a mess.
Yeah. Oh, wow. What took you so long?
How long was Nora here for, anyway?
Pardon?
How long was Nora here for? Nora, how long was she here?
Couple of hours. She was waiting for you. What took you so long?
What is this? How's everything in the house anyway?
Everything's the same. Nothing's changed.
Tyrell?
Who?
Tyrell.
Tyrell?
Yeah. Where is he?
Don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. I don't know where he is.
Yeah, where was he? Where did he say he was going?
He left the house yesterday.
Yesterday?
I don't know. I don't know, somewhere. Maybe he's with a friend. I don't know. Didn't he call
you? Yeah, but did he say where he was going? What do you mean yesterday?
Didn't he call you?
I called him. He didn't answer. Why didn't you call me?
Yeah, so how is that my business? Huh? He left the house yesterday. He's not back. I thought he would call you.
Yeah, and I'm asking you where he was. Why can't you just...
Why are you asking me for, huh? You don't know yourself neither. Please, just leave me alone.
You know what? I don't understand how you can be so easy about this. Where is our son? That's all I'm asking you. How can you not know where your own son is?
I don't know. Just leave me alone. Please, I don't know. You don't know either. Why do you keep asking me these questions, huh? How do you expect me to know? Why don't you call him up or something, huh?
Do you know what? You're a waste of a man. You don't do anything in this house. I pay the bills. I'm the one that works in this house. You don't do anything. How can you expect to call yourself?
Who are you speaking to? Huh? You're going to speak to me like this, man?
How can you push me like...
What's wrong with you? Are you mad? Are you crazy or something? Huh? Come here. Listen. You are the reason for all this. You. It's all your fault. You are the reason why we keep arguing in this house. You're always coming back anytime you want. You bring so much pain into this house. And as for you, you think you're the one who brings this house together? Well, because you're working, huh? Because you're the one who's got a job. Is that so? Because I don't work. I'm the bad one here now, yeah? Janagora, like you, are the man of this house.
I hate you.
What? Who are you speaking to? Come in, listen. Go to your room. Now!
It's been 8 years, and you're still here crying over this dude.
Tyrell.
What? Look, I don't know about you, yeah? But if you don't get rid of this guy, I will. You think it's
okay? Tyrell!
What?
I don't want to speak right now.
So what do you want to do? You want to keep crying? 8 years, and you're still
Eight
crying?
8 years, and I've done this for you! All I tried to do is keep this house together!
For me? Are you being for real? Do you think I want this guy in this house? Listen. If we ain't got the strength and the courage to, I'll do it, you know?
Tyrell.
It's not a long
time. Tyrell.
Thing. It's nothing.
Tyrell.
No, we're getting banged. It's nothing.
Tyrell.
What?
I just just found out your dad was cheating on me.
Oh.
For 8 years.
And you're only finding out now. How long has this woman been in our house? And she says she's your best friend. She comes in the house every single day and you didn't notice. Wow. 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 I don't know what's wrong with you, but if you don't get in your head that this guy needs to leave,
Tyrell.
Then I will.
Tyrell! I want you to leave this house!
Man, shut up, I was going anyway, innit? Flip's sake, man.
Jackie. Jackie. Jackie, can I please speak to you, please? Jackie, listen. Look, I can explain. No, Jackie, listen.
Corey, I don't want to talk right now, please.
Come on, Jackie. Jackie, look. Look, I can explain everything. Okay, it all happened.
Don't touch me.
No. Look, Jackie, look. Please, just listen. Just give me a chance to speak. I mean, everything just, it all happened, especially when I lost my job. I mean, everything just came crashing down at me.
Corey!
There was nothing, please, just listen.
Can't you see? This is all I do. I come home, I cook, I clean, and I come back to this pain. And after all of this, you cheat on me with my best friend.
No, listen. I'm not...
8 years, Corey. 8 years.
Look, Jackie. I know I haven't been the best husband yet. But I promise, look, I'll change. I'll change everything for you. Please just give me a chance, please. Look, please. If it's with Terrell, I'll change it. I'll stop doing everything that I'm doing, please. I love you. Please. Please.
I've had enough.
Please. Just give me a chance, please. Please.
I'm speaking to my lawyers.
Jackie.
Oi, yo, Gems, what you saying, fam?
What?
Hey, what you saying, Benjamin?
Yeah.
You cool, yeah? Feel me, bro. What you saying, fam?
I was saying,
good blood.
Time.
Yeah.
Hey, what's wrong with you? You ain't smiling as much as before, man.
Bruv, you know how it is, man. Life, innit? It's a dead thing, innit?
That one's there. What's good?
What isn't good, fam?
Jeez, say it all.
Get me. Hey, but bruv. Fam, man came prepared, G. Get me.
Okay.
Hey, but I got that lighter though, still. Yeah. Hey, fam. What you on though? Bruv, you're some lightweight. That was some one puff and man's already high, like, walk one, though.
I don't even know, you know.
You're a dumb bredger. Right,
what are you saying for later, though?
Are you dumb?
Do I look like I got ATM written on my forehead?
I know I got red. This ain't Santander, fam. This ain't Santander, you know. I'm chatting that rubbish.
Better
bring out that cash, man. What are you talking about?
Mike, relax, yeah? I've got money, okay?
So hurry up, then.
Show me the
money. Where you get that money from?
I do business.
She do business, factor.
What? Hey, she do.
In my sense. Obviously, like, remember that time in the park, like,
where...
Hey. Yeah. Alright, cool. We'll give it a thing, fam.
Hold at me, yeah?
Sorry. Hold on. Chillax. Show me the money, fam. Show me the money, fam.
Oh, snap! Hey, bruv, are you done, bruv? Hey, move! Smell away! Hey! Hey, Gems! Hey, Gems! Hey, Gems! Hey, mum! Hey, mum!
Yeah?
Hey, mum, where you at?
What's wrong with you?
Hey, mum. Hey, you got money?
No.
I need money.
What do you need money for?
I need money now.
What do you need money for?
I need money, man. I need money.
Can you not dirty deliver him, please? What do you want?
Mum, one question. Have you got money or not?
No.
No, mum, please. I need money.
Tyrell, I don't make that much money. I'm not giving you money like that. What do you need it for?
Look. What am I going to do? What?
The door.
Bruh. Mikey, what's good?
It's a real long time. How you been?
Yeah, you seen it for a bit still. What's good?
But still, my name's not Michael, but what's going on?
Yeah, man.
But you mind if I could come in, like, go upstairs, because I need to talk to you.
Look, fam, I don't know what you came here for, yeah? But I ain't got time, innit? I got things to worry about, so I ain't got time. What's good?
Listen, I saw you running. Running from the police. What's going on?
My man was doing my thing. Hey, fam. Are you still on this church thing?
Don't tell me you're still in this road thing.
Look, man's got to do what I got to do, innit?
Yeah, I heard that, but how's Gemi?
Yeah, man. Gemi got shifted, innit?
What do you mean shifted?
Fam, you're acting like you don't understand street lingo. Man got put in bin. He's in prison. What else do you need to know?
I heard that.
Hey, look, if you're coming to me, yeah, to preach, yeah, after man was rolling with me, you was the one who brought me in, fam. Now, look, you must think you're better than me.
You
look,
see?
If you're going to come to preach, listen, I don't want to hear it, fam, innit?
Listen.
I don't want to hear it.
Terrell, listen.
What?
I brought you in, and I'm going to take you out.
Hey, hold on, hold on. Hello?
Yo, hello.
Yeah.
Have you got the money?
Yeah, I got that. I'll bring that tomorrow, something like that.
Hold on. Hey, yo, Alvin. He said tomorrow, fam.
Hello?
Yo, you got 10 minutes.
What do you mean I got 10 minutes? Hello? Hello? Hey, fam, you see what I'm talking about? You told me about God. No, this ain't working, man. Bond this thing, man. You're telling me I got 10 minutes. I ain't got jack. What am I going to do? Bond this, man.
So what? Wait. You're telling me after 3 minutes of making a decision, you've given up on God already?
Terrell, look at me.
Yeah, man.
How do you think it was for me? I was in the same position as you. Terrell, look at me. If I can get out, so can you. God's in control, remember that. God's in control.
Yeah, fam. Oh, man. Oh, boy, I can't believe, boy. Man got saved still, yes. Oh, thank God. Yo, what are you saying? This is it, yeah?
Yeah.
Safe, fam. So what, is that it, yeah? Oh! Let's see! Oh! 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 For too long, and now that I want to get out, there's a problem. What's wrong with you, man? Look, Lalu, listen. You know what? Have it your way. Like I said, I've got to do what I've got to do, and I've decided I'm going to change
with you or without you. I'm out. Hey, mom.
What happened to you?
Nothing. It's just out thinking. Need some help? Mom, can we talk?
Terrell, I don't have money.
Nah, Mom, I don't want to talk about money. Mom. I just want to talk. Not about money. Not about anything, just talk. Can we talk?
We can talk.
All right. I was thinking about life. And I was thinking about my life. Your life. Dad's life and our home. And our home's been messed up. And I'm not saying it's your fault or anything like that. I'm not. But what I realize is that I'm the cause of a lot of things in this house. And
Terrell, where's this coming from?
Mom, I know that there's so much that I can do to be a better son, and I'm letting you know that I'm willing to change. And I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get our family back. I'll do anything. Literally, I'll do anything. I've done so many things that you don't even know of. And if I told you all the things that I've done, from year 10, started smoking weed.
Smoking weed?
Yeah. But Mom, I was doing crazy stuff. But the worst thing was, it was all a lie, it was all a front. In front of my friends, I was, Mom. Sometimes, when I hear you and Dad fighting, I'll sit on my bed and I'll cry. Because inside, it used to hurt me. Why is it that everyone else's mom and dad could get along, but we couldn't? Why is it that everyone used to walk around saying, yeah, I get this, I get that? I'm not saying that you would never provide for me, because you would. You gave me everything I wanted. You gave me everything. You did everything, but what did I do in return? The other day, you know, when I came home and Mikey came over. Speaking about a lot of things. Look, Mom, I know I've done so many bad things. And I know that there's room for improvement in me. I know that. I'm not saying that I'm perfect. And I will make mistakes along the way, but I just want to change. I just want our home to be the way how everyone else's home is, but better. I want our life to be perfect. I want our life to be great. I want to change this family. I want to be able to walk out and not have problems. You know,
Terrell, it's not all your fault. It's not easy when your dad's not here. I can't do this by myself. I haven't been the best mom for you, Terrell. I know. I'm sorry too. I didn't want it to be like this for you, Tyra.
Forgive me.
Of course I can forgive you. Come here.
Our life is going to be different. Dad's going to come back and everything is going to change. Everything is going to be different. I'm sure of it. I know that our life is going to be blessed. I know for a fact. And nothing's going to stop us. I promise. So Father, give me the strength. Yes, Mom.
Come on, the movie's about to start. Pop on, Daddy.
I love you, Dad, man. I love you, Mom.
Hello.
Home, sweet home.